A company in Thailand says it has created a tool to help reduce language barriers among countries in the Association of Southeast Asian Nations. The company developed an application, or app, for smartphones. It is called ASEAN One. The app will explain about 100 useful explanations in English and the 10 languages of ASEAN. The software company is called Ignite Asia. Jirath Pavaravadhana is its head.
The language will be the main theme. But from apart from language, you would have like currency, directories, map and everything.
Nataporn Buwaratana is head of marketing for Ignite Asia.
So we intend to penetrate the market by using the university connection. And another one is to the government support.
Advertising will pay for ASEAN One, so the app will be free for anyone using it. I'm Mario Ritter.